Hey everybody, it's Party Elite with another episode of my Skarsnik Let's Play. If you haven't been around, a quick recap, we're almost home. Karak Eight Peaks is right there, however, a couple of things are going to collapse in on us. For one, having confederated down south here means we are probably going to lose Karak Azgal in this session, I would imagine, to these two greenskin armies. Apart from that, up to the north, just a little bit of mismanagement, or let's say Skarsnik was busy focusing on, arriving home. Karaza Karak might be lost this turn, because this rebellion, Zogoth Wolfherda and his army might be able to completely destroy Karaza Karak. It doesn't have a big garrison. All I'll have going for me are the towers, so we might lose Karaza Karak. And meanwhile, Karak Drawn, even though it's got a pretty good garrison, we might take some damage there as well. We should be able to hold these guys back, but we're almost definitely losing Karak Azgal and Karaza Karak, I think. We're also going to lose Varenka Hills this session, because Clan Angrund continues to push. Belagar and his filthy stunties took Barak Var, I believe it was last session. So they're going to collapse in, but again, that's all fine. Skarsnik's been on a rush to get home. All this was a distraction anyway, but he's almost there now, and he's about to take care of these mutinous gits. Now, before we dive into that, however, let's increase our chances of survival. I'm going to get Barag Davazbag a greenskin barrows. Maybe we can start getting these orc guardhouse going so we can get a wall in that settlement. Meanwhile, Stunty Legsnap, he is going to have to fend off Grimgor Ironhide, but we should be able to. Black Crag has walls, so they are damaged currently. We might be able to fend him off. Don't want to construct because we won't be able to get it done before that attack comes in, but we can get... let's see, what's his army? Goblins, almost not that many. Let's see. Plus 3% weapon strength, better melee attack. Let's stick with better melee attack, actually. See how that goes. Now, Skarsnik is awaiting for an ambush here. Hopefully we can ambush Nash Beardtaker's army. I want to take care of that army first before I dive into Karak Eight Peaks, then I can besiege them, and I can probably sort of drain them with attrition before I even have to go in for the kill. Meanwhile, let's try and assassinate this man here. Excellent. That's what you get for betraying me. And let's see. That's for my own unskilled. Minus 3% when under siege. You know what, let's get harassment. I'll put him into Skarsnik's army, and then when he goes into hit Karak Eight Peaks, it'll help a little bit. Now, Iron Rock, what have we got going on here? Should we... Costs a fair amount of money. Let's do that, just in case these guys decide to adventure north, because the garrison isn't that great. The Wall Army is there. They are replenishing currently. I want them to get a little bit in a bit of a better position. And we'll see what happens. All right. That war with the Greenskins may have been a big, big mistake. Karak Drawn. Sure. Let's try and fix our obedience now. Or actually, let's make money while we can here. Because I get the feeling we're going to lose at least one of the cities in this trio very soon. And Dagobin de Norf, I believe you had another skill point. Yes, you did. Excellent. Let's see. Ambusher, Giant Spider. No, let's double down on harassment, maybe. Ooh. That is going to be helpful, actually. Wish I'd noticed that before. It's okay. Not a problem. Now let's end the turn. Again, yeah, I just hope that war with the green skins. Maybe I did it a little too eagerly. It's not entirely accurate. I could give this a shot. A lot of ranged fire. You know what? Let's try it out. This probably won't go well, and if it's a terrible battle, I'll put a little skip battle button somewhere over here. But let's try it out. All right, yeah, I really can't imagine this working out for me. Let's try it out though. We can get these bolt throwers taken care of nice and early. Let's actually spread these guys out. A couple of these two guys over here. And these guys will take care of that one. Got a decent ranged contingent, I guess you could call it that. Get some poison coming in from the rear. And these guys, I mean, you know, we'll try and we'll see what we can do. We'll see what we can do. Do I really want to put these guys up ahead? Nah, I could get a surround coming in, sure. Why not? Are these guys, do either of them have loons? No. All right, well, let's see how this goes. Come on, dive in there. Can we even get into them? Keep an eye on these guys, make sure they stay alive. Get in from the rear there. Pull out. Dive in, dive in. Open fire on Beligar. Okay. Actually, you know what? That's not gonna do a lot of damage. Just open fire there. Dive in there. Try and pull these guys out of there. What's going on here? Come on, dive in. Alright. What's happening? Alright, these guys are almost taken care of. You know what? This might not be so bad. Let's dive in there. Let's pull these guys out. Swing them in here, perhaps. Let's interrupt some of that fire. Alright, these guys are almost taken care of. We can probably switch our attention in just a minute here. Excellent. Okay. What's going on? These guys can be pulled back in. Let's take care of them. Okay, those bolt throwers are taken care of. Let's keep pushing through. No, 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 no. That's not good. I need everyone to hold the line, otherwise it's not going to work out. Come on, come on. Dive back into combat. Oof, okay. Can we pull these guys back in here? Yes, we can. Alright, we're still good. Still somewhat capable here. Sort of holding the line. Okay, pull these guys back in. Beligar's gonna cause a lot of trouble. You know, at least we're causing them some damage. There's that. Even if I lose this fight, which I probably will, to be 100% frank, at least I'm causing some damage. Come on. Ugh, these guys made it through. Okay, they're charging in. Can we pull these guys back in here? Okay, still holding the line somewhat. Come on. Ah, there we go. That's the fall. They stuck and fought. Something may have been possible, but no, not a chance. Not a chance. Lost way too many. At least I, you know, killed a handful of their units, I guess. Didn't even drop them below 1,000. Pointless battle. Ah, alright. That's fine. That's fine. Not the end of the world. We saw that coming anyway. At least we caused a little bit of hurt. Not the end of the world. Alright. Whoa, this map is far too zoomed in. Okay. What's going on? I guess the greenskins didn't, I guess their turn hasn't come yet. What's going on there? Lost Varenka Hills, I'm aware. Okay, cool. Cool. Damn. Okay. That's not good. Oof. A lot of events happening there. Skarsnik, are you close to another WA? Post-WA blues. That's too bad. That's too bad. Alright, let's see. We're under siege here. Don't necessarily want to sally forth. Let's see. Because again, with the walls and everything, I can probably hold that army back. But without them, I'm in a bit of a tough situation. Can we kill Grimbor? No. Not a chance. Tired? Yeah. Do we fall back and rescue Black Crag? Kill Grimgor's army? I could destroy his army right now.
Skarsnik, Warlord of Eight Peaks.
Let's do it. Grimgor, you made a big mistake.
Stabby, stabby!
Alright, or that. Or that. Alright, well, let's pull back south. Okay. Let's see, what could we do here? Stunty could chase him out. Could Stunty Leg Snapper kill him, though? Possibly. And it might kick us into a WA. His army's quite hurt, though. Ah, let's try it. Wow, okay, that's very indicative. Why, though? Why is he such a threat? I don't think he is. I do not think he is. Let's see, let's get the Wailing Banner on or these guys, because they have mobility. Oh, let's try this. Let's take this to the battlefield. Alright, I think Stunty can take care of Grimgor here. Possibly. We hit them over here, off to the side. Those Orc Boar Boys might cause some trouble, which isn't too good. But let's see. See what we can do here. Alright. Pull these guys in where necessary. And we've got some archers. Only a couple. It's okay. Alright, want to take care of the catapult as quickly as possible, then we can hit the Goblin Wolf Archers, or Wolf Rider Archers, and we'll take it from there, I guess. Okay, let's see what happens here. Don't really want to fight in the woods, obviously, but if I have to, I have to. Faster. Let's get in on these Wolf Rider archers as well. Okay. Well, let's see what happens here. Keep pushing forward. Okay. That was quick. Okay, let's get out of there. Those poor boys, as expected. Damn it. Okay. It's fine, though. It's fine. We can get out of there. And if we open fire... Nope. Boar boys. Let's try and engage them. Alright, let's get around there. Alright, let's dive in. Stunty, make me proud. From the rear as well. These guys are way off to the side there. Push these guys in. Some of that poison going. Get these black orcs. See if we can take care of those black orcs nice and early. Alright, let's hit these guys up. Dive in from there. Push these guys in. These angles work better. Alright. Okay, dive into that fight there, pull these guys down, get a surround going, won't be too shabby, alright, black orcs are taking some hurt, that's good, these doom divers are back on their equipment, but that shouldn't last too long, I imagine, come on, dive in there.
Now I don't play war, boss. Where's the cave?
All right, we're good. Coming from the rear here, hit these guys up. Let's make sure they take some pain. All right, that charge should help a little bit. Excellent. Drop him there. Ooh, stunty. Really? Giving up, are you? Where's your valor? Where's your will to fight? I mean, I can see why it's not here. Oh boy. Still hurt these orc boar boys. Come on. Chase them down. Okay, alright, so these guys have given up. More or less. And fire there. This guy's back. Giving chase, those guys are gonna fall apart. Alright, come on, let's hit these guys. We can take them. We can take them. Yeah, they're dropping in morale. They might not last for much longer. This battle's going okay as well, it looks like. Excellent. Can round them in from the rear here. Grimgore will have to surrender soon enough. These guys are all giving up. Come on. I might actually win this. Oh, they're not going to come back to fight, are they? Come on, let's chase these guys down. Let's see what we can do. Alright. I'm a little disappointed in Stunty, I'm not going to lie. I expected better from him. But with that said, we're routing Grimgore right now. Come on, keep on Grimgore. A little bit of Archer Fire is going to help make sure that morale stays down. Apart from that, I wonder if we can drive this entire army off. Okay, they're off. Oh my god, alright, looks like we've got it. Just a couple of these units, they're gonna fall. Excellent. Didn't see that coming. Heroic victory. Really didn't need to do that. Oh, I lost a lot less than I thought I lost. Didn't lose a single unit, it looks like. Everyone will be coming back. Stunty, I'm disappointed in you. I expected much more. Much more. But it's okay. Led the army well. Yep, gonna eat Grimgore and his cronies. Excellent. Alright, let's put Stunty back into Black Crag, make sure he can recover. And Greenskins, do you guys want to maybe... Wow, rank 30. Let's try. I just don't want to deal with the fighting right now. Alright. That was a very pointless fight, I'll be honest. I would have been in a better position had I not done it, but what are you going to do? Helps my fightiness a bit. Casualties weren't ideal, but maybe it'll kick him into Wa sooner rather than later. Skarsnik, meanwhile, obviously excited to head down to Karak 8 Peaks. Let's not do anything too foolish here, though. No. Right, I want him to recover as well so we can break some walls at Karak 8 Peaks. Okay, let's see how this progresses. Right. You leveled up after that? After that that showcase of dishonor? Let's see. Yeah, extra weapon strength. Alright. Onwards we go. Hopefully not towards failure. Alright, what's going on here? Gonna lose Barak the Vazbag, eh? Alright. Not a problem. Belagar's coming in with a vengeance. But it's okay, we're gonna get to Karak 8 Peaks first, and then he can come fight me there. We'll see who takes the cake. It'll be me. It'll be a great cake. Oof, Karak Azgal is under siege. Iron Rock, who's hitting Iron Rock? I mean, I might... No range units, so that'll actually be my downfall. I'm gonna auto-resolve. No, I'm gonna fight this. Sorry, guys. If these are boring, obviously I have the skip button, but this is too close. I might be able to fend them off. Okay, let's see how this goes. Can't imagine it'll be all that well, actually. Let's try and break their morale as quickly as possible. Let's keep our fronts to their archers on our approach, and let's hope for the best, really. Again, if we can shatter some troops, if we can work that in, that'll be great. Let's pop in that way. Try and get rid of these guys as quickly as possible. Scare these guys off. And we'll see what that'll do for us. Alright. You guys can't want to fight for too long. Really? Okay. These guys have almost given up already. Excellent. I want to push into these archers, actually. Alright. Excellent. Excellent. This guy. Why? Why are you here, Azdrag the Backslider? Okay, let's pull back into these guys. Alright. Just trying to get some surrounds in. I want to keep these guys at bay. These guys are going to get some free shots into my back now, which is not ideal. Alright, these skulkers should be giving up right about now. Excellent. Let's get a surround on Azdrag here. Keep pushing. Nope, nope. Keep chasing. Alright. Let's make sure they finish off first. Come on. Let's get rid of these biggins first. Night Goblin's gonna collapse soon. Azdrag should be collapsing soon as well. Taking more hurt than I'd like to. A pointless engagement. Just chasing these archers away. Alright. Chase. Keep a surround on him. Don't want him to come back into this. Yeah, we should be fine. There we go. Excellent. Thanks for trying. Come again. Decisive victory indeed. Yeah, I don't know why. Don't know why he would even try. Last ditch attempt, I guess, but that's what you get. If you're a mutinous, get. Look at that. Your shield doesn't even look as good. Got it all wrong, man. Got it all wrong. Alright, what's going on there? What's going on here? Settlement sacked. Oh, okay. That's a lot of money, but that's alright. Yeesh. Gotta build it up from scratch. Do I really want to? I mean, I might... See, it's a waste of money to build it up now, because they might just come in next turn and take it. Waste of money. Instead, let's keep our eyes on the prize, our mind on the future. Yeah, let's push. Well, I mean, let's push. Really hard time moving through these lands, eh? Great and powerful, let's see. Stunty, we could wait until you replenish a little bit. I would like to take Black Iron Mine. Well, oh, I wonder if we push through. We also need to consider the situation up here. Zogoth Wolfherda's army is pretty hefty. Pretty hefty. I could swing back northwards. Take me a couple turns to do it. Then I'd be able to keep the city. Or the hold. Now let's wait until he replenishes. We'll pull down to Karak Eight Peaks. And we should have it shortly. Meanwhile, Karak Azgal. Yeah, we're reinforcing. But you know, we might be able to destroy them if we sally out. Let's see, I've got... decent amount of ranged, it looks like. Yeah, got Night Goblins, a lot of Night Goblins. I can close the gaps. Let's try it. Might actually scare them off. Because attrition will cause a lot of damage before I engage them, so I'm gonna sally forth and see if we can actually scare them off with some good surrounds and some rage fire. Let's see what happens. Alright, I tell you, these greenskin sessions, they're a lot of constant fighting. A lot of constant fighting. Alright. Let's get these guys up ahead, just so they can start the ranged fire nice and early. We'll get these guys to fall in afterwards. Keep this as a group still. And you guys, we'll send you in as well. And hopefully we can take care of this section of the army before the reinforcements arrive in full force. But we'll see what happens. Alright, let's push forward. Okay, we should be good here. Get a rear charge on these guys, take care of them nice and early. Get into these range units here, pull in from the rear on these guys. Okay, a little bit of poison damage here. Never hurt anybody except for the enemy. Okay, let's dive in there. Let's try and get these guys up there, actually. Still coming in. I should drop their fire over there. Okay. Do that. Let's pull these guys in here. Pull these guys up. Let's get these guys on a rear charge here. Hit them, actually. Okay. If we can get in a decent position before that army arrives, all is not lost. Okay. Okay. You know what? Yeah, let's start forming up. You guys are almost taken care of. Ugh. Okay. What's going on? You're there. You're there. Okay. Let's push you off to the side here. And let's make sure those guys don't keep coming back. These guys are taken care of. Let's get our archers lined up here. Okay. These guys should be gone in a minute. Excellent. Pull back. Let's not let that range fire hurt us too bad. Get these guys out of here. Alright. Okay. Let's pull these guys over here. We should be fine here. Again, just trying to get these surrounds happening. Trying to get poison in there. Let's cut off their ranged fire while keeping ours active. Alright. We can manage here. Open fire into the backs of these orc boys. That should help. Alright, let's turn around and engage these guys here. Hold back, and let's try and get a rear charge somewhere. What's going on here? Decent. Get a charge in there, okay. Let's pull into these archers, let's try and fend them off. Okay, these orc boys are going to give up soon. In fact, I think they just did. Alright, we're good. We're good. Come on, let's win this flank here. Okay, excellent, excellent. What's going on here? Alright. Pull these guys back and maybe get another charge in somewhere else. Let's get a charge in here, actually. Alright, open fire here. Let's try and get some of that poison in there. Okay. Alright, this might not be all that bad. Let's dive in. Let's keep up there. These guys are almost broken. Excellent. Let's drop these orc boys next. Alright. Dive back in there. Excellent. This might be fine. It's just Spite Backbiter and this Azag the Slaughterer that I'm worried about now. But you know, might be okay. Alright, let's open fire on some of these goblins here. You cut that fire off, and you cut those guys off. Alright. That's not an ideal situation. If, I need to keep them alive. These guys have almost given up in their entirety. Let's help that fight out. Let's dive in there. Come on. We're so close, I'd hate to lose it now. Alright, let's dive in there as well. Oh, we should be fine. We should be fine. Alright. Come on. Could use some help there. These guys are okay. Let's bring them into the center here. Almost entirely shattered. Let's make sure these archers can't cause any hurt. Alright. Azag, you're almost taken care of. Ooh. Keep him alive. That's not really gonna help me out there. Come on. Almost there. A little bit of range fire on Azag might scare him off. Come on, come on, come on. We've got it. I don't want to lose this now. Come on. Unbreakable right now. That's not very good. Alright, let's try and focus down then. While that is still in effect, it should be gone soon. Oh, that's not good. What's that? Miscast chance. It's fine. Come on, come on, let's get him, let's get him. Still stand a decent chance here. Need you guys to dive in. Alright, let's open fire on Spite Backbiter here. If I can get him to fall one way or another, it could work out. Alright, come on. Surround on him. Okay. Come on. Almost got him. Almost got him. This is far too close. Get in here. Come on. Almost dead. No. No, 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 no. Alright, alright, I think we've got it. Oh my god. Yes! Yes! Oh boy, that was terrible. I almost lost everything there when everybody was giving up. Jeez. Oof. Well, I'm glad that worked out. Swear, that could have. That was so close. That was way too close. Close is an understatement. Unfortunately, we lost Thugret Armbreaker there, but you know what? He served well. He died a glorious death. Oof, really wasn't. That was not my expectations at all. At all. But I'm glad that worked out. Okay. Now let's see what happens next. Jeez, I am so sure I was going to lose that, but I wanted to sally forth because otherwise attrition would mean that army was basically useless. So I had to sally forth. Now, of course, they're able to fall back and replenish a little bit, but it'll take them some time. It gives me some time as well just to get my things in order. You want a military access? I guess. I was hoping to confederate them. Sure, we can be on good terms. No harm in that. Ah, seriously? Okay. I mean, yeah, let's take it to the battlefield. Okay. We're back at Karagdron. They have significantly more towers this time. That's not good. Whew. This has been a tiring session, I could tell you that. It's been going on for a lot longer. Well, there have been more fights rather than I expected. It's not been a long one. It's just been a very, very fight-filled one. Okay, these guys are almost definitely making it through this time. Question is, can I fend them off when they do? I might actually want to get out with my trolls and cause some damage. We'll see. We will see. Okay. Yeah, they're going to enter from multiple sides as well, I think. So they have the trolls in there. They'll help them break these walls down. But you know what? We're going to have to play it by ear. All right. Pop in there. You guys can pop in there. Let's get you guys in there. Just trying to make sure all of these are armed and ready to go. Okay. Let's see how this works out. Might actually fall this time. A lot of cavalry. I want to get them out. Is the thing. So once the fighting starts happening in the town, I don't really have all the mobility. Like, kind of loses its point. But let's see. Let's try and take these trolls out first. Come on. All right. Not gonna work. Oh boy. Yeah, they're definitely getting through. A matter of where and when. Okay. Some more damage in on that. Let's see, this is at 63%. Okay. 79. So this one's definitely getting through without a doubt. Ah, this one might be getting through as well. Not ideal, but okay, we've got our ranged units there to help. Let's see. We can still hit some of these guys. We can still hit some of these guys. Okay. Alright, good. Those guys have been taken down and out. Keep trickling down. Keep hurting these guys as well. Okay. Good, this one's gone down as well. Get ready to fight, boys. Get ready to fight. Can we? It's possible. Alright. They're gonna come sliding down. These gates are opened. Ugh. Push in. Alright. Open fire there. These guys are firing down. That's not good. Let's pull in there. It's not gonna work. What's happening here? These guys are gonna push through. Okay. A little range fire helping out there. They're holding the gates. Nothing we can hit anymore. These guys can hit. Okay. Black orcs are steady. Alright, it's not good. Okay. What's going on here? Hit the catapults, which is fine for now. These guys have given up. Let's pull them into these black orcs. Let's get these guys out of this range here. Okay, what's going on? These guys have come through. Let's hold them at the gate. See what we can do there. Go around there just to make sure they get pinned in. What's happening here? Let's try and get out and hit something. Okay, a little bit of range fire hurting these black orcs. It's going to help. These guys are going to be taken care of pretty easily. We're holding the gate still. Alright, not too shabby there. Still have this coming in, okay. Doom Diver's being taken care of, not a problem. Let's make sure this is capped off here. Alright, come on. We can defend this, we've got this. We've been up against worse before, right boys? Right? Ugh, these trolls are gonna cause some serious trouble. You know what, I'm gonna pull these guys down. One of these towers can take care of it, that's not a problem. Alright, what's going on here? Still holding them at bay. Still got them capped off. Oh, these night goblins are giving up though. What's going on here? Almost. Oh, there's so many of them. Okay. Let's pull in there. Let's keep this fight going. Let's keep that gate plugged. Alright, let's dive in full force. Come on. That's not good. Alright, let's get these night goblins in there. Cut off that ranged fire. Come on. That's not good. A lot of them are obstructed now. Alright, let's see. These trolls are giving up. That's good. Alright, come on. Might be able to push them back still. Can't possibly still be obstructed. Alright, excellent. These guys shouldn't be a problem. Ah, they're gonna fall through now. Come on, let's hold them back. Still a chance. Alright, cool. The boar boys are gone. We can get the chariots to leave as well. Might be able to fend off that flank there. With some range fire, we might be able to push these guys back as well. Let's see. The trolls are already falling apart, which is great. Alright, excellent, excellent. Not the end of the world here. Let's dive in with these guys. Let's turn our attention back onto these black orcs. I think we're doing okay here. I can turn the archer fire back on there if necessary. I think we're fine for now. Can we actually push through? We should have pushed out earlier. But you know what? Too late. Alright, we're okay here. Make sure everyone's in guard mode. Just trying to hurt Ratgash there. Alright. Okay, there. Ooh, this isn't good. This isn't good. Come on. Too far to get involved there. Let's push in there, though. Ah, so close. won their engagement. Alright. Not the ideal situation for me. Pull these guys. What's going on? Where are they going? They're just heading straight for the center, because that kind of works for me, actually. Alright. What's going on here? Let's open fire on those trolls. Let's make sure they don't keep coming back. You guys, into the ranged fire. These guys are giving up. Alright. Pull these guys out. Just get them involved. Going on. Alright, they're through on that side. Try and pin these trolls down though. Fire there. Okay. This could still work out. Come on. Dive in there. Try and get those chariots from behind. Focus on these black orcs now. Just dive these guys in there. Let's take care of those archers. Actually, let's push them in towards the trolls as well. Keep those guys fighting, that'd be great. These black orcs must fall. Come on, dive in there. Excellent! Alright, we've got some shatters going down. That's excellent. Alright, what are you doing? You're not going to make it through those black orcs. That's okay, let's pull you around this way. Must contest our home territory here. Black orcs are about to shatter as well. Okay, alright. They managed to push through, but you know what? This might be just fine. Yes, victory is in our grasp. Wonderful. Oh man. Actually, didn't think I had it there. But after so many battles in a row, you start to get a little tired, but it's all about fighting through that fatigue. Only lost 984. Thought it went a lot worse than that. Ooh, wow. A lot of killing happened there. A lot of dead greenskins. Well, on both sides of the field, I guess, but, you know, my greenskins are the greenskins that matter. Goddammit, bloody spears, just leave. Just leave. Alright, Nubzub's back. More rebellions imminent. What is this, raise an army? Yeah, we'll all think about it. Okay, alright. What's happening? What's happening? Supreme ruler of Eight Peaks. We can finally hit Karak Eight Peaks. That's what's happening. Wait, can we in regular march stance? Yes, we can. Okay. Okay, let's see. Alright, I'm going to get Stunty Leg Snappa over here, so you can cut off the approach from Azdrag Backslider there. You, the Goblin de North. No, that's not what I meant. At Karak Eight Peaks, we're going to damage the walls. Should give us a couple of holes. Excellent. And Skarsnik, we're going to finally siege Karak Eight Peaks. If they decide to sally forth, there's going to be some trouble. Wow. A long time. Yeah. Let's continue this. And the sooner I can get Stunty's army in there as well, the sooner we'll be in a defensible position. Alright, money's looking okay. Iron Rock, what are you? You're that. We could get the Wolf Watchtower. What's our garrison right now at Iron Rock? It's not all that great. Let's do that. Black Crag. Let's upgrade you as well. Stick him! No, right. Can't. I guess I could raise another army really down here just to hold it fast. Knife him! Kill him all! Part of me is wondering if I wanted to hit, like, Valaya's Sorrow first, just to get that wah going again. Because we could. Maybe with Stunty Leg Snapper. Alright. See what happens. Oh, right. Let's see. Up your speed, Infiltrator. Let's go with Harassment. Why not? Alright, now let's end the turn and see what happens. Ah, boy. Didn't account for that happening. We'll be on quite the back foot once we take Karak Eight Peaks, but again, gotta keep the dream in mind. Karak Eight Peaks. We're taking home, then we'll take care of whatever comes next. Okay. Taking home in a bit. Alright. Alright. Yeah, we don't stand a chance here. I mean... kind of do. We've got walls. Might be able to hold them back. We're gonna try. Okay, the battle fatigue is real right now. I've lost count of how many fights we've had in this session, but way too many, I can tell you that. Let's see, what are we doing here? What is going on? Keep you on there. Sure, alright. Okay. Okay. See what we can do. Alright, let's try and scare these trolls off early. Some of these towers are going to make it through. There's no stopping them. But if we can hurt some of these ground forces before they get too close, that would be quite fantastic. Alright. What's going on? Hit anything? Okay, alright. This is good. Hurting the trolls a little bit. Alright. Keep at it. Let's keep at it. Ah, there they come with the ladders. Right, I'm almost certain to lose this battle. Don't really have the ideal army for it. Alright. Pull back while we still can. Try and keep this going. Okay. Fire there. Let's open fire there. Guess we could get up there. Try and fend them off. Okay, what's going on here? Alright, that's going on here. Let's push in. Actually, no, stay there. Fire. Fire on these guys. Come on, get up there. Actually, no. Hold the gate. Alright. Push these guys this way. What's happening here? Okay, for the most part. These guys are still opening fire. These gates are okay for now. Okay for now. Let's see. These trolls. Let's hit them with some archer fire. See what we can do. See if we can get them to retreat. What's going on here? Just kind of sitting up there. Okay. Not complaining. Where are you sitting, pretty? Yeah, it's okay. Let's keep them up there. Keep the towers manned. This isn't good. Come on. Open fire. Oh boy. Not ideal at all. Alright, let's dive in there. What's happening here? We're okay over here. They just got through, so not really. We're not okay. Not okay at all. Alright, trolls are still being kept at bay. Excellent. This is not good, though. Alright, those guys are leaving. What's happening over here? Shall we? Alright, got a little bit of a fight going on here. Maybe we can fend them off, hold them at bay. These archers are not going to have a good time in this melee engagement, of course. But this is alright. Come on, come on. Hold these guys back. We're orc boys. We should be able to hold them back. Not really going to manage here. Causing a decent amount of hurt, so there's that as a positive. It's always nice to look at the silver lining. Might manage there, okay. Running away, alright, fair enough. I'll remember that. Fire. Oh, let's try and hold this. Oh boy. How much damage can we cause here? Come on. What's going on here? Too much ranged fire from them. Okay. Can we dive back in? Right. Yeah, we're losing this. We don't stand a chance here. They're taking the town center as well. Yep. Well, we tried. We tried. I'm sure we killed a decent amount of them. I hope we did, at least. At the end of the day, we just didn't have the garrison required to hold them off, unfortunately. Jeez. Oh, we killed 635. Alright. Silver lining. But, as expected, again, predictions coming true. Karazak Harak has fallen. It's okay. It's not my home. Doesn't matter to me. I'm Skarsnik, Warlord of Eight Peaks. As long as I get to Eight Peaks, all's good. As long as I get to Eight Peaks. I sigh as I look at all these horrible notifications. Okay, what's going on here? Skarsnik, if I hit Valaya's Sorrow, will you get a Wa? Still in post-Wa blues. What about you? Maybe? Let's try it. Sure, we can auto-resolve this. Excellent. Ah, just short. Come on. Let's sack it. Excellent. Some more money. Let's see if Scabii will join us now. What are we at? 64, 12, 78. Okay. Maybe if we pop into raiding next session, or next turn. It'll do the trick. I hear ya. Meanwhile, you... Let's pop you in an ambush stance. Just in case these guys pop out, we might be able to hurt them if we ambush them. Otherwise, let's see what else is going on here. Back under siege, are we? Oof. Never ends. Never ends. This session must be the most battlefield session I have played to date. I feel like there were 12 battles here. Like 20. Like 100. Nonetheless, session is almost over. Don't want to drag it too far beyond an hour. We're already treading that line. But just want to see what our situation down here is. Lord. Okay. Excellent. Not so excellent. Okay. Not too good. Alright. What's this? Plus 20 for all armies, okay. So many notifications. Okay, if we go into raiding stance, it gives us plus 3 to fightiness. You know what? Two turns of that, and we should be good. If we end up with a wah, actually. Let's keep his wah up as well. Alright, auto-resolve that, of course. And let's raise it. Let's occupy it. Sure, let's occupy it.
Sounds like a good idea.
Let's see, where are we? Okay, we should have a wall coming in, and this one's close as well. And then we can consider taking Karak Eight Peaks. Just gonna end this turn, see what happens. What building is this? Pillars of Grubni. Yeah, let's keep our income coming at least. And in fact, might as well upgrade this, see what this will do for us. Get ourselves starting to think about defending the territory up north there. Might even consider recruiting an army, actually. Choppa Envy. Let's see. If we get... what's his name? Where is he? Huglug, the Great Shaman. Nubzub, the Great Shaman. If I get him to come back at Karak Azgal, we'll hold something of a fighting chance in the south here. So we'll just have transitioned, basically, to the south. Alright, let me see what the situation is with Scabby Eye.
What can we do for our fellow Greens?
Okay, they might join our confederation and Top Knots.
Alright, you got my...
they won't. Alright. Scabby Eye has just these two territories. I'm not in a position to take them right now because obviously they'll just be taken by, you know, Ungrund or something. So, not yet, but it's good to know I have that option. In the meanwhile... Barak the Vazbag, no, I'll probably be losing that soon. Iron Rock, however, let's upgrade you. Let's hope to hold it. Okay, let's end the turn. Hope there aren't any battles. Ugh, if there's a battle at Karagdron, I will have to fight it, but I can't imagine them attacking right now. In fact, I could sally forth and wreck them. But why lose the advantage? Alright, let's see what happens here. Let's see what happens here. Looking good. No battles. No, step off. Okay. What do you want?
Get your daggers out, boy.
That's excellent. Military alliance and money. I guess, but if I'm in a military alliance with them... that means if they are attacked, I have to join. I'll take it. What? No! Stunty, no! Man, we were talking about how he might get taken, and he was. Alright, so who's replacing Stunty? I guess we could get Nubzub back in there. Goblin Great Shaman, who's come back from the dead twice. And, yeah, there's his wah, Gnarla. Okay. Alright. Skarsnik, what's your situation? 72. Take a couple of turns. Alright, let's get you up in here. I want Skarsnik to be the one that, starts the siege. It's only fitting. Apart from that, though, yeah, I'm considering getting a second army going. Probably down in Karak Azgal. I might be able to take Crooked Fang Fort and Dringora Kaz, however you pronounce that, if I do so. The Greenskins really seem to be on the back foot. Their strength at 30.
You dare approach me?
See, we could
if
do
I
peace.
Don't like what you say, more.
Do I want to have peace with the Greenskins? That's another thing to consider. Do I want to confederate with these guys, Scabby Eye? That's another thing to consider. A lot of decisions to make, but none of them to make right now. That was a lot of fighting in this session. I have no idea how many battles there were, but for the most part, they seem to have gone pretty well. Looks like next session is going to be the one where we get Carrick Eight Peaks. I've got Skarsnik's army, I've got Nubzub's army, poor Stunty, taken out of commission, and I've got Nubzub's Waw here as well, led by Narla. That really shouldn't be a problem to take Carrick Eight Peaks, keep it under siege, cause some serious attritional damage, and then just sort of take it in one fell swoop. Apart from that, the trouble in the north is getting a little concerning. I'm probably going to lose, Pillars of Grungni, Mount Squighorn, and Mount Gunbad. Lose these three, but I have to hold Death Pass, and whatever I get down here, the Badlands. The Eastern Badlands, yeah. Alright. Okay, well, that's been quite an adventure. A lot of fighting there. I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, as always, please do drop a like and a comment. It just lets me know you guys are having fun and you want to see this continue going. Overall, I think things are going pretty well, though we're fighting on multiple fronts, in most cases, rebellions. But we should be able to recover just fine. Skarsnik's good fighting rebellions. As you can see, he's ready to take care of a pretty big one as of the next session. But as always, thank you guys very much for joining me. Hope you had a good time, and I'll catch you next time. Cheers.